I was a student, I know.
So we have made something different here. The students meet up front. All of the student unions work together as one. That's how we are. We can truly earn things from the state, from the government. We have victories, if you can say so.
We spoke with the students, we spoke with the workers for almost 2 weeks. There were strikes, 2 strikes, demonstrations almost every day.
They were the biggest of the past year.
Yes. But we have to face the cops, face the law.
Oh yeah, me too.
We'll continue.
I sat in jail last year, don't worry about it. He called me out. Amazon's, they ain't here yet, but they coming. So, but they won't come if they see how militant y'all are. Trust me, they will back out of everything.
They don't come.
The government is not gonna ever give us what we need. As people, just as people, we're not gonna get that. Everything we got in life, everything we got as a society, we have to fight for. It's elections going on right now. Y'all got elections in 2 weeks?
Yes.
Time to demonstrate.
We know how to do.
Yeah. Y'all know what? Exactly. So you know this is a perfect time. Just organize now. Just do it. Shut down the whole damn city, the whole country if you have to.